Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today we're here at the Nahura, however the fuck you pronounce that shit, North Carolina River. We're gonna catch some green ogre gars. So, I guess we'll do gear first. You're gonna wanna get your hook, 3-aught, 4-aught, 5-aught plus, all the way up to the 10-aughts, I believe. And then you're gonna want bait. And then some dead mice, some pig eyes, medium cut bait, small cut bait, small minnows. Those are all work just fine. I use the rats, the dead mice, because they seem to work real well and they're cheaper than the damn pig eyes. So you want to go here. Rubble. Go to the rubble. Make sure that you're in nighttime. So at least 9 o'clock or later. Just walk right up to the old beach here. Get your shit out. Oh, one thing you do want to make sure is that your gear, your like, see my line, it'll hold up to 12 pounds, 11 pound drag, and then I have 10 pound line. So you want to make sure you got like a 10 pound setup at least. You're going to have a hell of a time catching stuff. But you simply want to just walk up to the anywhere along this shoreline. Just give it the shortest little cast. Give it a little reel in. And just let it sit here and chill, and then just like that, quick as shit, you'll see them come up and they'll start hitting on it. And when they drag it, oh damn. Well, when they drag it, then you gotta try to hit them. I'm not the best at, I mean, I can get them up in here and get them biting on them, but I'm not the best timing it, knowing when to hit these guys. They're kind of a pain in the ass. I mean, I caught quite a few now, a good 15 or 20 of them, but I'm still not the best timing. We'll just let this sucker sit here until I get another bite. Alright, no bite, so then you can move. And so if you do get bites somewhere, and you're not getting, like, they quit for a while, then you just move around up and down the river to a new little spot. Because anywhere along it will work great. Oh, and I failed to mention, if you cast out and then just reel in, so you're about 20 feet out, then you'll be able to get them a lot better. And when you hit them, you want to hit your right click button. And then once you know you have them hooked, then start reeling them in. Because being this close, if you hit both your buttons first or your reel button first, you more than likely will just pull your shit out the water and not actually catch the fish. Which is the big issue I had when I first started fishing for these guys. Alright, we got one nibbling on it. You just want to wait till they pull it. There you go, and then you just nail them. Make sure you lift up on your reel, pull them right in. There you go. It's just as simple as that. So you catch yourself a nice green alligator, or alligator, a green ogre gar. All right, anglers, good luck. I'll see you next time.